Sweet hour of prayer, sweet hour of prayer, that calls.
Hi friends, Pastor Wilson here. This is the first episode of our new weekly series, Wednesday Worship Break. And so every week we're going to try and post a video on Facebook and YouTube with a scripture, a prayer, and a song. Just a few minutes, just in the middle of your week, to take a moment whenever you have a chance to pray with us together, to worship, to contemplate, however you may feel led. And we encourage you, if you feel led to share a prayer or to share a song, to contact the office or me or Pastor Matt, and we can organize that. We want to have a lot of involvement in this ministry. But this first day, I'm going to read the scripture from Matthew chapter 11, verse 28 and through 30. Hear these words. Then Jesus said, "Come to me, all of you who are weary and carry heavy burdens, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon me, let me teach you, because I am humble and gentle at heart, and you will find rest for your souls. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light." This is the word of the Lord. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you for the sunlight. We thank you for the gift of prayer. We thank you for the gift of worship. Protect us all this week. Protect those whom we love. Let us now lift up to you those in our lives who are in need of your healing mercies. Let us lift up those in our lives who are in need of your comfort. And Heavenly Father, guide our feet this week. May we humbly seek you in prayer, seek you in rest, seek you in our family, seek you in our neighbors. In Christ's holy and blessed name. Amen.
Friends, let's sing together.
Come, ye sinners, poor and needy, weak and wounded, sick and sore. Jesus, ready, he stands to save you, full of pity, love, and
my dear Savior.